Does Kenny have a girlfriend? Fuck, marry, kill, Cerati.
Kill him, kill that hoe, kill him, kill that bitch, kill him, kill that hoe, kill him, kill that bitch, kill that hoe, boom, kill him. Fuck these niggas, fuck these bitches, fuck these niggas. I'm that nigga, rag got bigger, I was big and I got bigger. Know you love it, know you love it, know you love that shit, know you love it. I love bitches, I love poet folks so much. I love any pill and I love smoking dope. Love her anyways and now she's just a hoe. I love it when they acting hard and pussy on the low.
Hey, what's hey. Popping? What's popping, team? What do you do? You already know what it is, man.
Young Josh and Young Kenny, you know.
You know what I'm saying? EB, we about to get this Q&A popping, you know what I'm saying? We had posted on our Instagram maybe fucking 3 years ago, you know what I'm saying? we doing a Q&A, you know what I'm saying? And look, we finally here to do it. He got his questions written down. I got my questions written down too, you know what I'm saying? So we about to just get it popping.
We're gonna jump into this.
But look, before we start, you know what I'm saying? I'm Josh. I'm 21. And I do YouTube. I have my own YouTube channel, so make sure you click on this right here. Yeevee.
And I'm Kenny, you dig, you know, 23. I'm a rapper, you know. Fuck with me.
Check out my SoundCloud.
My SoundCloud, you know, soundcloud.com/younglavish.
Describe yourselves in three words.
I'm high, happy, and fun.
Alright, for me, you already know, fly young nigga. Yeevee! Nah, but man, goofy, energetic, and cute.
What did you guys do to get noticed on YouTube?
I'm gonna tell you exactly what happened, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, I kept my little YouTube thing going. Then, like, when he moved back down here, I started putting him in videos. And then we did this one video. It's called Things That Guys Like That Girls Are Insecure About. And that bit just blew up, like, out of nowhere. You know what I'm saying?
And after that, we did videos similar to those. You know what I'm
saying? And then kind of took off.
We just got a fan base off of that. And then, you know what I'm saying?
Facts. That's exactly how it happened, so. Once you get that one video that boom,
just keep going.
Take off.
You know what I'm saying? That's
for this question, you have to answer. You cannot leave it just like I don't know or like neither. All right. Would you rather? You have to pick one. Would you rather drink your mom's period blood or drink your dad's nut?
That was somebody asked.
Cool it.
What you picking?
You first. I asked you first.
Yeah. I don't know, bro. I don't know. I'm not doing none of them.
You gotta answer what? On the mustard coming. You gotta answer what? You gotta guess full of mustard.
Bro.
Man.
I'ma drink some water.
If you saw any of your fans and went up to you screaming, what would your reaction be? Alright, so for me, you know what I'm saying? If somebody like coming up to me screaming and shit, at first I'ma just be like kinda in shock, like, you know, is this for me? Or like, do they see somebody, you know what I'm saying? Like, but once I notice this for me, well, I'ma be hyped too. Like I said on my lot, we're gonna be running at each other in slow motion. Your herb is gonna be like, and I'm gonna be like, call it,
hey. You know what I'm saying?
Nah, real life though. If somebody come up to me running and screaming, bro, we gonna get lit. I'm gonna run and scream with you too.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the exact same shit. I'm gonna hype as a motherfucker.
You know what I'm saying? But real life, nigga gonna be kind of in shock because, like, nothing like that ever happened to me. I'm pretty sure never happened to him either. So this is gonna be like, we kind of gonna be like in shock probably at first. This is the biggest question of 2017-2018. Does Kenny have a girlfriend? I mean, 3 times 3. Mm-hmm. Hypotenuse with the exponent. What's the answer?
No.
If you could trade places with any famous person, who would it be? I already know mine off top. This nigga lit. That boy is zero so swaggy. Oh man. I don't even know.
You're on the same kick as me because I was going to say Young Lavish.
Like, for real, like, that nigga, like, I don't know. He got his own YouTube and shit. It's 5450, but that nigga going to be so famous, bro. That nigga life about to be, oh, man. I won't be that nigga. Like, Lord, you
know
for real.
Saying? I'd rather be Young Lavish, you know what I'm saying?
That's like, them two niggas, like.
Them niggas finna. Niggas already in a bag, you dig?
You know what I'm saying? Like, whoop. Just jumped in my bag. Evie!
First time I hit the blunt.
Ooh.
That was it, bitch.
Alright.
Yeah.
That's
that. I was like 14. I was with this nigga and another friend, his uncle, you know, Kevin uncle. Shit, he was down.
Yeah, nigga came out of there high. That nigga was smacked.
That nigga was smacked. He had weed and shit. I'm like, damn, I ain't never smoked weed with this. We in the backyard, you heard me? Got loaded. I was so high, I ain't even notice I was high, bro. I was blowing smoke in the dog face, you know what I'm saying? Getting the dog high and shit, came back inside. I was looking at the TV. I looked at this nigga and everything was slow motion. Like, I was like.
Bro, I seen like three of you, bro.
I'm high right now.
If a day of purging was allowed in the United States, and in parentheses, if you haven't watched the movie by now, go take a nap. I need to go take a nap, then, because I haven't seen The Purge yet.
I never seen it, so I'm gonna take a nap.
Would y'all participate? If so, in what way? Rob a bank, shoot a teacher that you used to hate on? The options are endless. If not, why? And be honest. Honestly, bro, if there was a day of purging, like, I'm pretty sure a lot of people would do this. I'd probably go rob a bank. Like,
rob a bank? Nigga robbing a bank.
Nigga need that. Nigga need that bank. I'm robbing a bank because I need that bank, you know what I'm saying? I need everything. Give me the whole safe, you heard me?
Give me the fucking money, bro.
And then once, like, if the cops do come, or like, if somebody else come in the bank trying to shoot a nigga, I'm gonna bust that Lil' Kim up on him. Dodging all the bullets, like, what? Yeah, nigga ain't touching me, you know what I'm saying? Give me that bag because I'm in it. Eevee. This question is from Janae, bro. She said, her questions better be in here. So you can. Well, I'm gonna answer the last one. Can us motherfuckers cook? No, I can't cook. I barely can make some cereal, my nigga. Like,
real tough.
I miss
cook you some noodles. You know what I'm saying?
I can't even cook noodles, bro. If I try to cook you some noodles in the microwave, I might burn your shit. So I really can't cook. It's a work in progress, like, you know.
Nigga, you ever heard of McDonald's?
You ever heard of Burger King?
You hear me? That's what we do.
What's your goals for 2018?
My goals for 2018, man, is just to gain and maintain, like Kodak said.
My goals 2018, 500,000 subscribers on my main channel. So go subscribe to your boy right now. Yeah, bro, that's like my main thing, like with YouTube and like kind of just stack my money, my bread. It's like just my boss up here type shit. That's my goal. Boss the fuck up, you hear me? And have like a legit, like, I got my wavy babies, but like I wanna like grow them, you know what I'm saying? Like, I wanna have a huge ass fan base, like, cause like they got some niggas out here, like, name, like, really hold weight. So like, if I just do a collab video with somebody, like, that better easily get like over 300,000 views, cause like my name on it. So like, have my name the whole weight, that shit is like fire.
A rapper really inspired me to start rapping and shit. You know, I'm from New Orleans, so Lil Wayne. That's all a nigga really grew up on. Shit, that's all I already know, some shit. Lil Wayne, you feel me? If you from New Orleans and you say you don't listen to Lil Wayne, or he inspire you in some way, you lying, you feel me? So.
I feel that. He said he grew up listening to Wayne. I grew up listening to Wayne too, but like, my main people I grew up listening to, Soulja Slim, 50 Cent, Tupac, and just, you know, bounce music, because everywhere you go, you know what I'm saying? Especially in New Orleans, bro. It was just bounce music, bounce music, bounce music. So, like, That's all a nigga really like. Nigga tired of hearing that shit. That's all they play. But yeah, in real life, that Soulja Slim, like, I fuck with Slim hard, bro. Like, nigga really grew up on Soulja Slim. Like, one of my favorite songs by him, like, this not even in here, but one of my favorite songs by him is Soulja's On My Feet, heard me? I'ma roll to the rhythm and just bump to the beat and stunt with my motherfucking Soulja's On My Feet, huh? Yeah. Josh, do you think Kenny looks like Langston from the Rangers? Yeah. That nigga look like, I look like a lot of people, but he do too, like.
Yeah, that shit crazy, but everybody used to tell me that when I was, like, in high school.
But I don't like how I get people like the little gothic dude and like everybody hates Chris, and he get people like Chris Brown and, you know what I'm saying, shit like that. I'm like, what the fuck, dog?
She said fame or weed. Weed? I just want the weed and the money, baby.
A lot of people want to know this, but Jayla asked this. When the fuck y'all gonna do a meet and greet? And honestly, bro, I'ma just say it like this. I'm just like, I don't think we have like enough like people like in like one place to like do a legit meet and greet. So this is what I want y'all to do. Whatever state do y'all stay in, you know what I'm saying? Drop it down below, you know what I'm saying? And like wherever we see the most, I'ma see what's popping. Because I know a nigga going to Houston, I don't know if he coming, you know what I'm saying? But
I'm coming, you know.
He's saying that for the video. He ain't even coming to Cali. But you know what I'm saying? Just drop your state down below and we gonna see who got the most, you know what I'm saying? And
we fuck with Hispanic girls.
Fucking right, what? Gasolina, grab it out, gasolina. I fuck with all races, bro. You know what I'm saying? All races, all
colors. Races, you know why? Because it's one love.
Yeah. Would y'all ever consider going on tour and having Kenny perform his music? They said, y'all, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna go on tour, fucking, he just performing. But what I'ma do?
This nigga gonna be on the stage.
Nah, I mean, that'd be fire, you know what I'm saying? But fuck, you know.
Just know that when I have shows and shit like that, this nigga gonna be on the stage and a couple.
I'ma be the hype man, you know what I'm saying?
I just might Gucci my fit.
Whoa!
I just might Gucci my fit.
Whoa!
I just might Gucci my fit.
Whoa! I just might Gucci my fit. Hey, I just might Gucci my fit. Yeah. Nigga gonna take over. Nigga said, Josh, I thought you was the hype man. You playing like this your song. Fucking right, nigga. You ready for this?
I'm ready.
Would you rather be hurt by the one you love the most or the one you trust the most?
Gotta pick one.
Bro, that's tough as fuck.
Probably love the most.
Yeah, I'm gonna say love the most, bro. Cause like when you really got that much trust in somebody, dog, and like they fuck over you, like that's just like a different, like you can't even trust nobody after that, bro. Like,
yeah, your trust gonna be fucked up.
So fucked up. But at the
trust issue.
But at the same time, but at the same time, if you really love somebody, you really trust them. Nah, I ain't gonna say that. That ain't even true. Oh man, somebody asked us a personal ass question, dog. I don't know if you wanna answer this, but fuck, I'ma just go ahead and answer it. This kind of a personal one, so I understand if y'all don't want to answer it, but what do y'all dip y'all chicken nuggets in? Man, barbecue sauce.
Duh. Nigga be on that barbecue.
For real?
Dip. Nah, for real, nigga love barbecue on everything, bitch.
How old were you when you got into your first fist fight and did you win? Honestly, bro, nigga used to fight like a lot since a young age, right in the little field right there. But like, I had said this story on my live, but I had gotten in a fight when I had got off the bus and he was with me.
That shit was so funny.
Alright, let me run into you right quick. A nigga was
going to school, not from school.
Yeah.
To school.
We was going to school and a nigga was like picking with me on the bus, you know what I'm saying? So when we got off the bus, we walked down the little walkway or whatever, you know what I'm saying? The nigga had dropped his book set, I kept mine on. Boop, 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 boop. You know what I'm saying? Beat that boy up. I broke his nose and like my teacher had something. I was like.
And then I was, yo, after he went boom, 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 uppercut the nigga. Dude started crying. I'm like. I'm like, yeah, bitch. And I started running.
I
ran to the cafeteria.
I think I got caught by the principal, bro. And I remember I was cool with his like sister. She was like, why you did that to my brother? Bro.
Yeah,
funny.
That is crazy.
Dude ain't fuck with dude no more.
He ain't fuck with me no more, dog. Alright, I got a good one. You ready for this?
Yeah.
Fuck, marry, kill, Cerati.
Oh.
I'ma just say this, bro. I can't kill none of them. You know what I'm saying? But look, I'ma tell you like this. Y'all already know who got to marry. You feel me? Sayer. So marry Sayer. Probably fuck Janie and like Imaja. It's not even kill Imaja. It's just like I look at Imaja like a homie. You know what I'm saying? So that's how I would look at Imaja. So that's me.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna smash Sayer.
No, you not, bro. Like. I just married her, bro. How you gonna smash her? Like, that's so disrespectful. Damn.
Hey, look, I don't know, son. She fine, son. All of them fine.
Yeah.
Shit, I don't know.
Nigga, like, I'm gonna just fuck all of them. Fuck. I'm serious. That's what's going on in his head. If you got sentenced to 10 years, would you let your girl fuck other people while you locked up? Fuck no. You got me fucked up. Fuck I look like?
Hell nah.
What? She better go near no dick.
But look,
I'ma kill her and chop off his shit.
Ooh.
Straight up, and I ain't playing with it.
Before that even happened, I'ma cut that bitch off.
Chicken or Kool-Aid? You only can have one.
You only can have one.
I'ma pick. Oh, I love chicken, dog. I'ma pick the chicken straight up, but I love Kool-Aid, but yeah. I got a different love for the chicken, like, so.
Facts.
Fuck the Kool-Aid, man. Give me the chicken, man.
Facts, you gotta give me that chicken.
When you get out the shower, what is the first thing you do? Put on lotion, your clothes, or just sit there butt-ass naked?
I dry myself off.
What, me? I sit there butt-ass naked. Nah, real life, nigga just be sitting there wrapped in a towel and shit. You know what I'm saying? You know, the towel be bust open, like, dick just hanging and shit. And I'm just be on my phone like this, you know what I'm saying? Like, I just be edge drying, bro. Like, nigga don't got time for that, you know what I'm saying? Dry your whole body off and shit, man. I'm gonna edge dry and sit in this bathroom.
Get bro. To the point.
Oh, man. So, you know what I'm saying? That's the Q&A EV. If you like that, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you drop down whatever state you stay in so we know, man. And
real time.
You already know. Go fuck with my YouTube channel, 5450. It's going to be in the link in the description. And his SoundCloud channel. Follow us on the gram, too. And shout out to all my wavy babies and the bunch, bro. You can't forget about the JK gang. Eevee, be breezy.
Know you love it. Know you love it.